Right, so this is the setup I've got so far at the moment. As I said, gear score is 501. Actually, at the moment, just done some crafting earlier on to get myself into that kind of level. I was just running through it there, as you for us. So I've been doing the crossbar as the main specialised weapon, but I've upgraded it completely, so I've just moved over to the sniper to see if we can start getting that one geared up. Right, so let's move into the game itself. Here we go. I've absolutely loved this game. Hammered the first one. Part of a group in this one as well, and we seem to be doing okay in it, so I'm happy. But yeah, I just try to do all the weekly challenges just for the XP part and just be ready for the launch day of the 8-player raids. I'm looking amazingly forward to that. Me and the team should do a stream of that when it happens. But here I am currently. We did
incoming backup request.
Some of the masks, so I thought I'd quite quickly show you that. Show you where we got up to that. Remember, right, these are downstairs. Was it this one? Is it this room? No, that's the firing range. Where was that one to? Nice. Oh, not down here then. Let's go back up this way. Oh, crikey, he's walking to the wall. Let's head this way. Was it this room? I think it was. Oh, he's on a sip. It's very much like that room, but there's one like this downstairs, isn't there? Shooting range, no. Is it this one? Ah, it might be this one. Here we go. I have to suss that where it goes then. There we go. Look, there we go. We've done the masks, guys. Look at that. I don't know if you've any of you guys have done the Easter eggs to get these, where the ghosts appear and you shoot them down. We've got all of them except for one. We just didn't get it in there. There's a one ghost spawn. There's four of them. And one of our team shows how to do all these, but we just could not get that very last one. So I know we'll try again in the future, but at the moment, that is where we're up to, guys. Hopefully you are trying to get those as well. But here we go then. Right, so what, as I said, we're going to go and attempt the stronghold that I've got to do. So if we quickly go look into that. So I cleared this one the other day. The stronghold over here has got done for the week. It should allow us access
this
to
Wyvern.
This one.
The antivirals have been secured at Tidal Basin.
That's my girl. Basin. You always were my favorite.
So go fuck yourself.
Get some equipment, sharp shooter points.
Got through to the boss. He wants that stuff somewhere more secure. Can you stand by there till we arrange transport?
We'll do. What's the ETA?
It's probably going to be a while, so be ready for trouble. The division's bound to come knocking.
I sincerely hope they do.
Love, this is about the fifth time we've knocked on this door.
Invite to another agent's group. Proceed.
And off we go. Thank you very much, mate. Do a cushion for the bottom. Sorry, will I readjust myself here? That's better, I think. Oh, set myself a bit of a. There we go. There we go, that's better.
Another agent has joined your group.
Can we fast travel to it? Yeah, I should be able to. Here we go again. Don't know why it does it that way. Be handy if it just put us into the mission. If we all want to do it, should head that way. Make life a little bit easier. Let's look at the team I'm with. Come on, get us in. Taking its time. Ah, here we go.
Another agent is now in your group.
A few of these are below the 500, but it's interesting. Oh, the guy's got some good gear, some good loadouts. We going to? Where's the other guy? Is he in there already? Oh. Ah, here's the four of us. Right, let's go. Let's do this.
We need to retrieve the antivirals before Black Tusk can move them somewhere safer.
Going, Boz.
Head down into the sinkhole and locate the maintenance pump room. We rigged explosives there that should get you inside the perimeter once you detonate them.
Let's do this. This guy's on it.
Okay, now find the detonator. The explosion should cause a cave-in that'll put you just inside the wall of the base.
Come on, let's blow this place up.
An agent has left your group.
Oh, crikey, somebody left already. Get back to run. Hopefully we'll get back. What's everyone running away for? Come back, everyone. We're gonna start this raid.
Another agent has joined your battle.
Whoa, we got that coming. Oh, that guy's up there. Why don't you go past us? I didn't see that happen. He's up there taking that away, I guess. First time I've played the screen at the same time, so it's really just like keep concentration. Get back in the practice ready for that big one. So you're looking for that intel raid. Should find the fight. Oh my god. Oh, he got me in his own way. Not crafting bubbles. Ah, there you go, boss. Let's get a bit closer to the action, shall we? That's not something you can shoot at any boss. Come on. Holy mother bloody buggers, come on, bro.
Signal source detected.
That sounds promising. Could be a way to intercept Black Tusk comms.
Make sure we get out of the back of the fast. Marching through. Have to turn off the door. For that. Catch the old computer.
Wonder what that unlocks. Keep an eye out.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be probably unlock people who can shoot us, let's be fair.
This is Wyvern. Prep the helos. We need to get these antivirals out of here. The division is inside the compound.
You need to make sure none of those birds get airborne.
Containers are ready for pickup. What's the status on those helos?
Gonna be a few more minutes. We're working on it.
Shit, copy that.
Find a way to keep those helicopters grounded.
Shoot the helicopters down. That one. Definitely wish the map was big magazine.
The support team is standing by, but you'll need to figure out a way to get them through the main gate.
Definitely not collecting these resources for crafting. Oh, this is probably worth it, but let's keep going on with guys, are we?
Them. Hold them off while I get the inner gate open.
We've been compromised. Reinforce the main gate sector.
Okay, have it.
Those antivirals. As soon as you retrieve them, send up a flare to signal the support team.
Well, stand by here and cover your ass.
Okay, this loot, sort out a bit.
Okay, listen up. Plan B. We'll transport the antivirals by hovercraft. I want these cylinders on separate vessels.
Intercept those cylinders. We can't let Black Tusk get away with a single sample.
And Bright is up in the repair station this way. Yeah, let's go for the other agents in a minute. Not really stayed around too long yet. Yeah, some loot. Titania. Oh, designer robots. Maybe taking that out. Don't want anyone to see that. Okay, taking it out. Didn't get stuff from doing that, did it?
Cold storage device detected.
That's gotta be the antivirals.
Just hide back here. Just in case anybody wants to cover me. guys can move up to it.
We're bringing a cylinder on board now.
There he is. Comes out late. Thank you, Leon.
Cylinder. Support team will secure the first cylinder in the meantime.
Yeah, another agent is now in your group. He's back with us, boys. Back with us. Definitely can't sit like this for all the time.
Wyvern, hostiles captured one of the cylinders. They're trying to intercept the other one.
Yep.
Hold the bridge and protect that cylinder.
This is the first time spinning back for the back in a way for quite a long time. Got some new equipment. I'm setting it right. But I started spinning while I was sat on the floor. right? Oh, I see.
He's dead!
I can get you back in quick.
Watch it!
There we
go. I'll secure it!
Around him, right?
Grenade in!
There's some more green stuff drops. There's two greens in this one.
I have a good target!
Looks like throwing up there then.
Hit! Yeah.
Cheers, my dears. Oh, what have I respawned for? Idiot. See, I haven't got, I'm not with it tonight. Concentrate on the stream.
Get those rocket launchers prepped.
Talk to me, Wyvern. What are you doing?
I'm gonna blow up the motherfucking White House.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
We need to cripple these assholes, so that's what I'm gonna do.
Christ, she's insane! Agent, do whatever you can to prevent the launch of those rockets.
I'm going for it.
Rocket launchers are loaded.
God damn it, Wyvern, stand down!
Negative, sir. I refuse.
Ooh. Shoot that.
Initiated.
So if fresh air over there.
I'm gonna remember killing you. It's been a while since I can say that about anyone.
Covering your six.
That's what we're going to take out. Sure. Armor is for the guys to do that.
See nothing.
Yes. It's another green drop. That's three green drops so far, this.
Come to save the day, huh? But you're a real goddamn hero.
I hit him.
Enough small talk.
Holding here.
Strange.
Viral cylinders are secure. We'll make sure they get safely extracted.
You've done this straight away, guys? No way. That's about the easiest kill I've ever done, right? Got one. There we are. There we are. I've got something here. That is the easiest.
Sir, we've got enemy helicopters on approach. Should we knock them down? Negative. Hold your fire.
Sweet.
Can't chance those cylinders getting destroyed.
That's how you do it.
Well, that's a bit of luck. Agent, you managed to secure the antivirals and shut down a key black trust stronghold.
So we'll head back to the White
House. Not to mention preventing a rocket attack on the base of operations. Incredible work, Agent. Like, truly incredible. But there's still more to do.
Let's pretend we're going out. Oh, we have to make it go down first. Whee! Like it. We'll actually leave the mission properly. That didn't take too long. Usually it takes a lot longer. But to be fair, I never usually do that last bit first time. Main gate exit. Thank you, mate. And we are done and we are out, so let's head back to that White House. That's that stronghold done. So let's head back to here. Well, let's have a quick review of what we got. Ooh, goody goody.
Looking to deal?
Good on the table here. Nope, we're
in
a good place
business.
For that one. Oh, we're not doing that one, are we doing this one? So we've got 9 years. I'm trying to get this. Oh, I want that one really. Oh, did I empty it? I did as well. Right, it's
an agent has left your group. You are now group leader.
That's the ones we're after anyway. That's how I prefer to have that in it. Oh, so close to something. Right, okay, we'll call them there. We'll have that for next time. Barely this group actually. So they can find their own way. Sweet. And let's just double check this gear we got. Ooh. Let's do it. We open up. Oh, actually, we've got some of these. Can't resist, let's open that at the same time. We got some pants. Specialized pants. Oh, they've got a blue. They've got the blue bit on them. Yeah, let's stick with that in a minute. Let's stick with that one. Right, let's go and have a look. Ooh, nice. Right, let's have a quick work through here. What do I need to get in mods? Just to clear out the way so I know I've looked through them. Do 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 do. Wicked, that's all them done. Right, so we'll go into over the guns, look at the new guns we got, are they any of them worth it? Loads of 500s now. What's my 12k damage? Oh, put your hands up, put your hands up. You see that then? Bloody thing. Right, we could do a lot more damage than these. Tempted. Let's just give it a go. And give it the old stone face instead anyway, can't we? Oh yeah. Get up. Oh, yahoo! Right, give that one a go, because that's got a bit more. We said we're a bit weak in the old shooting, so let's give it that one. Well, some of them must have had some lower place guns in that mission then. Let's have a quick see which ones those ones are. Well, they're way down the list. Might get them straight away. Oh yeah, let's get that straight away. Oh, got some steel for that. We're good. We're not going to use this now then. Get this one. Let's give us some of these lower ones we don't need anymore. Get that infantry space back. Oh, do you need one of these as well? Nah, still not good enough. Which one should we keep up to? Let's get rid of that one. I want to keep that skill power a minute though, rather. Okay, I'll keep that. Oh, got another one down here somewhere, did it? Oh, okay, yeah. Well, I know. I'll get the new ones just in case I can use those. Some of the recalibrations. That's not helpful. Yeah, these aren't helpful. Let's get rid of some of the older ones though. Oh, that's cool. Got a bit more out of that one.
Agent in need of backup.
Sweet. Ah, no materials, you damn swines. Let's get rid of that one. Oh, I should keep those for a minute, because I know I haven't tested those for the VR. Oh, well, don't worry. No, not so great. But we'll get rid of the bottom one now. Oh, come on. Sweet. Nothing great then, but we've done it. We've done what we want to do, which is the progression bit. Right, let's go and have a quick look, see that puts us on my team ranking in a minute. I think I'm near the top of my these guys. Let's go look. Come on, run. Oh, I've gone the wrong way. Do you know what? I've played this game tons, and it looks like I don't even know where I'm going. Come on. This room, oh, past the tree. Hello, dearie. Oh, there we are. That's our team, guys. Check that out. This is our crib. Oh, let's check the vendor. Geez, got some good stuff.
Do you want some?
Oh, do you want some? Do you want some, mate, dear? Do you want some? You ain't got nothing I want, mate.
Great dealing with you.
Yeah, whatever. Yeah, look at that. Check that out. Check that out. What? We're ahead of the game. To be fair, the other teams, the other guys, are usually in front of me, to be honest. These haven't played for the last few days. Excuse me. But there we go, guys. We'll sign out on that. That's where we're at the moment. Top of the old clan to sign out with. So, thank you for tuning in, guys. Hope you like the video. Tell me what you'd like to see. Plan on recording the new 8-player raid when it comes out as soon as possible. Otherwise, have a great day, and I will see you next time. So, peace out, and thank you for watching. It's been very kind. Thank you again. Peace.